Welcome back, fancy people. What up, dukes? God, I really... I have no idea what fucking name to... You guys... You know what? You guys are awesome. That's it. I mean, I really don't know what to refer to you guys as. Hope you don't mind. And well,
I'm sorry, okay?
Now let's get back.
Fuck you.
I've already seen this.
Yes.
I had actually already recorded this, but, I had some difficulties.
Damn it.
Come here, motherfucker.
Fuck you, man. Fuck you.
But yeah, I had some technical difficulties. Well, not really technical, but more or less. I got lost, and I did something I wasn't supposed to. And yeah, it was just bad, trust me. So I'm re-recording it for you, because I don't want you guys to sit through all that nonsensical bullshit.
Oh, it's me! Hello!
Wanna play a game?
There's actually a trick to this. I don't know how many people know the trick to this. I mean, it's a fairly old game. Basically, like, if I was to hit it while the one was showing, like it is right, like, now, it would land on one. So we need to go 1, 2, 3, 4 spaces, because red's bad, so we need to go 4 spaces without it being bad, right? So, 4 comes after 1. Oh, fuck you! Yes, yes. 4 comes after 1, so on 1 we will hit. There we go. And it'll land on 4. Easy, I know. So now we need 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 6 comes after 2. Stay there. So, pretty sure we can do another 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, 5. Where's 5? 5's after 3.
Yeah!
And it should, in theory, bring us over. So we just skipped, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, like, 5, 6 spaces. So now we need to go to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Should be after 1, or 4, 2. After 2. And now we need a 3. 3's after 6. And that's how you do that. Pretty simple. Oh, it's a school bus outside. Random. Oh.
Blades of Death. Fuck you. What's going on here? I don't understand. Yamato.
Yamada. We'll just call Yamato Yamada. That's might as well.
So you've come just as I'd expected.
Who the hell are you?
I am Agnus.
Agnus?
Working in secrecy, very few are privy to my existence.
Funny, to figure an order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole? Watch your words!
Just this foul mouth as I had heard, the little true. As for the new ones concerning your demise.
Don't you think that's a little harsh? Killing me because of the way I talk? Great. More demons.
This is all Kratos doing. It was Kratos who ordered you to follow Dante. It was Kratos who brought you here.
Dante? You mean the man that killed His Holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
I beg to differ.
Fuck you!
Fuck it, fuck
it. Come here,
man! Here. Here.
Yeah. Fuck you, man!
What's up, man?
Ah, shit!
Oh,
oh no!
Suck on my dick, man!
Fuck
No. Okay then.
Okay.
Yeah. What's up?
That's the most power.
You think so? Fucking retard.
How could it be?
Look who's talking, jackass. Answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
Yamada.
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay. Did you even hear me?
If you want answers, then I shall give them to you. has only been a few years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind the demonic power? It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
What a crock. And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
Ah, but His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
An angel.
And soon, so shall I. Something from you and that arm.
Never.
Take him out.
Haterade.